Alaskan Malamutes were originally bred to be used as sled dogs in Alaska and are often confused with Siberian Huskies. They can withstand temperatures of up to 60 degrees below zero, and even though they have been used in movies to depict wolves, they're not related to wolves at all.